When we edit a document, we will inevitably need to enter some symbols that are not directly entered by the keyboard input method. So how do we insert the special symbols that we need? Take this document as an example. We want to tick the tourist attractions we have visited to facilitate statistics. Click the position where we want to insert the symbol and click the Insert tab and the Symbol drop-down button. We can see recently used symbols and custom symbols here. These are the symbols that are frequently used in daily document editing, and we can choose the symbols we need. In addition, clicking More Symbols will bring up the Symbol dialog box, which contains more symbols. In the Symbols tab, we can select the font we want in Font, so that the corresponding symbol style will be changed as well. In the Subset drop-down button, through the general classification of the symbols, we can quickly locate the approximate position of the desired symbol in the Select box. Select the symbols you need, click Insert, and there you have it. Under the Special Characters tab, we can see some rare symbols such as Copyright, Registered, Trademark, etc. In the Custom Symbols tab, we can delete and move the position of the custom symbols. Under these two tabs, Symbols and Special Characters, there is an Insert to Custom Symbols button. Click this button, then we can place the special symbols that individuals often use in the drop-down button of Symbols, which is convenient for later editing documents.